Hello and welcome to the start of a new series titled Can a 2080 Ti Run It? We are going to be starting with Quake RTX, which I have previously shown running on a 1070 graphics card. This time, everything will be on max quality settings with full ray tracing enabled. I have a hardware counter on the top left displaying the frame rate, temperatures and usage. The visual quality throughout this episode is quite fuzzy, as I forgot to sort out my bitrate in OBS initially, but this will be sorted out in the next episode. There will be no more commentary from me from now on, and the gameplay is entirely unedited. Hope you enjoy it.
Tactical is given a disable destroyer on the supply train. Yeah.
Huh. Computer updated.
Trespassing. Thank you.